Wait. What's wrong, Oddler? Bowie, Peter, can you hear that? Hear what? I don't hear anything. Somebody's crying for help. I'm over there. It's coming from this direction. Look, over there. Help me. An elven boy, he's stuck in the pond. He must be very tired. Just pull him out. Did you come to help me? Oh, thank you. I might have been eaten by monsters if you hadn't come. My dinner is escaping. Who said that? That pond catches my food. Hey, elf boy, good trap, huh? Those who get stuck in the pond are mine. It's my rule. Then all the missing people were eaten by you? They were in my pond. This elf is my dinner for tonight, got it? Guys, bring the ketchup? No. Oh well. This is an interesting fight. Introduces the Harpy. Let's take out this high priest. I'm quite savage. Dark Madam. That Dark Madam is gone. Eight points of damage. Oh, you're going after Chester. Come on. Okay, that Harpy is almost close. Come on, is Rick gonna go up a level? Blade is level 3, get 2 more magic points. Let's deal some damage to this high priest. The high priest got nailed with a critical.
kiwi. Let's see how the harpy does with the blast. 10 points of damage. She's home. Come on, John. Here comes the harpy.
How much damage is she going to do? Damn, 6.
Oh, the harpy has decided to change tactics. We'll have to Rick. Here's 16. Come on, Rick. You're up to level 20. Oh, Luke is about to get nailed with some freeze level 2. Right, the rumble.
See how Chester goes. 7 points of damage.
Oh, is Kiwi get? No, you only got Kiwi for 1 point of damage. And now here comes Slade. 15 points of damage by Slade. So we're gonna get Jaha up to promotion. Jaha is level 20. There's some heal level 3 going on here. More XP for us. Alright, Peter, come on, finish off this harpy, so this harpy finishes you all. That harpy is gone. Come on, take out the orc. There we go. Oh, the arrow launcher is launching its arrows at Slade Dodge. Now the harpy's coming at him. 14 points of damage from that kick. Luke does 15 points of damage on that. Let's see, can Slade do some mega damage to this harpy? 14. Wow, this dark madam. Points damage for the orc. Let's see what we can do to this dark madam. 10 points of damage. Let's see what Jaha had to bring Sarah up to level 17. 15 points healed. Sarah has 10 XP left over for going to level 17.
see how Bowie does. Oh, Bowie takes it. Ow. He turns to level 2. Then we go up to Dark Priest. Critical for 11. Hit this dark madam with some damage. Oh, you're actually gonna use all your magic points. Ooh, 10 points of damage. Let's see how this works. Oh, Slade has been oofed. Ooh, the Harpy chose Chester. Chester is poison. So Chester's dying no matter what here. We don't have to worry about the poison. See how Peter does against this Harpy? Got this Harpy with Bowie if he hits. There we go. Take out this orc. I gotta go resurrect people anyway, so doesn't really matter if any more people die. Oh, you're gonna have to vote. Elric, an archer. I had no idea how dangerous this pond was. You saved my life, thank you. You should thank Oddler. He heard your cry for help and brought us here. Oh well, it was nothing. Now always return a favor. Please let me help you. Ori, looks like we found another friend. Oh, thank you. Elric the Archer has joined the force. Now let's go see Mr. Creed.